It's a love of dance that brings students to the University of Southern Mississippi's Department of Dance every year. And it all begins with auditions, which are offered to prospective students each spring and fall at Southern Miss.
At auditions, we feel like we're really able to assess how you're going to do in our program so we can select dancers that we think can succeed.
Once a student enrolls, the journey begins to develop dance artists with a balance of traditional and modern forms of dance.
It's all about artistry, and the way that we define artistry is the marriage of or balance of technique and performance together. So not only are they very masterful within their technical skills, they also have a strong connection to the way they perform.
There is definitely a feeling of mentorship from all of the teachers that we want our students to succeed and to kind of grow into or blossom into the students and therefore the next generation of artists and educators that they can be.
Dance majors at Southern Miss have the unique opportunity of choosing a performance choreography track or the path of dance education. Both tracks value performing, choreography, and teaching experiences. And it all begins right away with a freshman repertory company.
The entire incoming class is the cast of a new piece of choreography that's created by a dance faculty member. Our students are exposed to the creative process in the way that we explore it at USM. They get to experience the creative process in a collaborative way where they're instrumental in the making of the dance. We have the repertory dance company that all students audition for in the first week of each semester.
After several years of rigorous instruction and feedback from peers and professors, performance and choreography students enter their senior year, ready to tackle a senior project unique to the Southern Miss experience.
They choreograph a senior work that's quite large in size and scope, and really is an exploration of first the application of everything they've learned, and then kind of the culminating statement of their artistic vision.
Dance education majors define their vision through experiences of teaching during each level of instruction. The completion of this track leads to licensure to teach in K-12 public schools in Mississippi.
We are looking at how a student grows in their ability to take feedback, their ability to give feedback, their ability to give themselves feedback.
Students are given the opportunity to explore what's happening in the world of dance so that they're able to make connections with their training and how they fit into the larger scope of our field.
Faculty and students working together to create artists of dance. That's the Department of Dance at the University of Southern Mississippi.